Hello all of you, welcome to my YouTube channel Table Star TV. Today we are going to talking about discussion about the pharmacy, what is the pharmacy and what is the purpose of doing about them. Before we starting our lesson, then let's review about what is pharmacy. Pharmacy in hospital. What is the pharmacy uses and pharmacy in hospital? Pharmacy in the, there are two type of hospital, a big hospital and a small hospital. In a small hospital, which range about just 50 or 40 or 50 beds hospital, which range the small defined as a small bed, small hospital. In this 40 to 50 bed hospital, they have been arranged the pharmacy in the combination like outpatient pharmacy and inpatient pharmacy in the same manner. But in the large hospital, they have been divide the hospital pharmacy in two types, the outpatient department pharmacy and also the another pharmacy inside the hospital that is known as inpatient pharmacy. The purpose and doing of this division of pharmacy is the provide medicine and the best quantity with best quality without error. That the purpose they have been divided the two type of pharmacy in the hospital. And in this hospital, it have been defined a lot of category in pharmacy, like today we are going to talk about the responsibility of pharmacist. What is the responsibility, what is the purpose of pharmacist, and the main responsibility of the pharmacist is the in the hospital at the pharmacy is to arrange the medicine A to Z medicine, to arrange a capsule in the tablet form, dosage, oral administration doses form, capsules and surgical items. Their responsibility to arrange all the items of the medicines with surgical items, and also the narcotics item also they have to provide in their hospital. And for this purpose, they have given their service of the best quality to run the hospital. And the sometimes when the medicine have been kept a lot of time, lot of year, lot of time, but they have the rules to keep all A to Z medicine. But sometimes the medicine have not been not been sell to the patient. At this situation, the medicine have going to expire. At this situation, the the staff of the hospital pharmacy or the pharmacist have been regular check their medicine to check the expiry date. If they catch the expiry date of the medicine, then they also before 3 months or 6 months, if they catch the medicine of the expiry medicine, then they have the chance to return the medicine again the supplier. If they have failed to catch the medicine at the 6 months before or 3 months before or 1 month, 2 months before, etc. If they catch the medicine, if they got the medicine which have been already expired, then it's the loss of their inside the medicine which have been kept there, and then they dispose the medicine with special quantities. Their procedure is separate. I have discussed about in my next video how they will dispose their expiry date medicine. And and today we are discuss about outpatient responsibility, outpatient pharmacist responsibility, inpatient pharmacist responsibility. At the outpatient pharmacy responsibility, the pharmacist have checked the prescription and provide the medicine as per prescription which the doctor have or physician have been given. And if the pharmacist have not understood the prescription writing, then at this situation the pharmacist have directly contact with their doctor and ask them which medicine we have written. That the best way to prescribe the medicine, if the pharmacist they see the medicine at the prescription and they sell the medicine with their own decision without knowing what is the written in their prescription, at this situation the medication error has been occurred. In this medication error, a lot of problem have been suffered the patients. For that very dangerous situation have been came to the patient life. To avoid this situation, if the pharmacist have unable to understand the prescription written, then he have to consult the physician or doctor and review the medicine. After confirmation, then he has sell the prescription medicine. In this outpatient department, hospital pharmacy, when the patient, when the pharmacist have unqualified or not experienced, at this situation, the hospital have lost the patient who have been come for purchase the medicine. In the important things even come in hospital pharmacy have the hospital pharmacy have the compulsory give the job only to the pharmacist, because only to the pharmacist who have been graduate from their study. If the hospital have appoint the pharmacist who have been not studying their diploma or bachelor degree in their pharmacy, then there have been presence of big problem in future, because they know, they study in their past time about pharmacotherapeutic, pharmacokinetic, pharmacodynamic, biopharmaceutics and hospital pharmacy, etc., organic chemistry, inorganic chemistry. They have to study their all in their past in college. They whatever they study, they have utilized their knowledge in their job. If the hospital have appointed the pharmacist who have not study at the past or not going to the diploma or degree college, then he have not the analyzing about the drug, and also he have not defined what exactly patient need a medicine, defined criteria of their situation and their symptoms. This is my video, and let's talk about our next video with a good knowledge. And if you think you can gain a lot of little more about the pharmacist, and there is a lot of topic which have to be shared about you, and if you like them, then please like my video and subscribe my channel. I will post the next upcoming video with good interesting and good knowledge about the medicine. Further, till then, take care, goodbye.